We're a little fast, slow to 180 knots.
Travel 268. Turn left, heading 100. Report the runway in sight.
Left to 100, World Travel 268. All right, make a left turn to a heading of 100. Level off at 3,000 feet. World Travel 268 has the runway in sight.
World Travel 268, cleared visual approach, runway 9R.
Cleared for the visual, World Travel 268.
World Travel 268, contact Juliana Tower now on 118.7.
Going to tower, thanks. Juliana Tower, World Travel 268, with you on the visual.
World Travel 268, Juliana Tower, wind 121 at 12, runway 9R clear to land. Traffic is a Grumman Goose on final landing Simpson Bay south of the runway.
Cleared to land and we have the traffic, World Travel 268. All right, we're cleared for the visual approach. Reduce thrust to idle and begin descending towards the runway. Lower the landing gear and lower full flaps as we slow down. Adjust thrust to maintain 130 knots as our final approach speed. Before landing checklist, landing gear, down. Flaps set to 45 degrees. Before landing checklist, complete. Flight attendants, please be seated for landing.
Travel 268, welcome to St. Martin, turn left next taxiway. Orbit 326 heavy, wind 121 at 12, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, orbit 326 heavy.